Hi, this is story of a small dog Tricky and his mistress Mrs. Pumphrey.
Oh, what's this? Tricky has become hugely fat, bloodshot and dreamy eyes. Oh, and the tongue lolls from the jaws. Mrs. Pumphrey thought he required more food. That's why he is listless. So she gave him more and more food. But friends, what was Tricky's fault? He was a greedy dog and he ate a lot of food. Mrs. Pumphrey, you must keep him on strict diet. Oh doctor, but he loves food a lot. No exercise and too much food has made Tricky ill. She would call me soon. Oh doctor, Tricky is very much ill. He must be hospitalized, I think.
Wonderful, see? Mrs. Pumphrey almost fainted when I was taking her dog to the hospital. Oh my god. When I reached the surgery, the other dogs came running along. But this fellow Tricky lay motionless there. At the surgery, I had made my plan. I gave him only and only water. Plenty of water and no food at all. Friends, Tricky lay motionless for 2 days. But at the end of second day, he started showing some progress and some interest in the surroundings. On the third day, I opened the door of his cage. He came out and other dogs immediately surrounded him and he joined them in their place. Friends, I didn't give him any medicine, but his progress was rapid. He was getting a lot of exercise. Tricky fully recovered. Mrs. Pumphrey said it is triumph of surgery. Hope you liked the video. Thank you for watching.